The conference aims to showcase Gibraltar as a maritime jurisdiction of choice and as a port of choice. Vijay Daryanani highlights the advantages, the rock's strategic position, its Britishness, speed of turnaround and work ethic.
Well, my message was that. My message was come to Gibraltar, let's do more business together in Gibraltar. When I went to London International Shipping Week a couple of weeks ago, it was the same thing. It was to meet new people, to make contacts and to show them what Gibraltar has to offer as a maritime centre.
Are we facing increased competition from places like Algeciras and Tangier?
Well, look, there'll always be competition because the difficult sort of situation that we live in with COVID, you know, there's, as you know, business has taken a battering, and in, although I must say that the port has done, has done excellent because, you know, we've kept to pre-pandemic levels insofar as bunkering is concerned, insofar as crew changes are concerned. So we haven't lost on business. We've actually kept it very, very stable. But look, there'll always be competition, and that's why we need to be a step ahead, and that's why we need to keep on promoting Gibraltar to make sure that when people are looking for a new place to do business in, that they can look at Gibraltar.
Maritime services is a wide subject. It's not only cruising and bunkering, but registry, insurance, ship arrest, chandlery. There's always room for improvement and expansion. Then there are environmental concerns.
There's nothing like being here on the ground. You know, when you come to Gibraltar and when you see for yourself the facilities that we have and everything that we actually have in place, I think that will be important and we will definitely attract more business. But it will take a little bit of time. I think, first of all, we're looking, you know, we have sustainability. You know, sustainability is the word that everyone is talking about. And Gibraltar's no different. Look, we also aspire to net zero, you know, when it comes to the port. Look, there are issues that we need to, this is not easy, but we will work on this. You know, that one of the first steps that we've taken is the LNG, the first LNG license, bunkering license, so that allows a greener fuel to be used now when bunkering is concerned. We're looking at attracting cruise ships that come to the Mediterranean, which are fueled by LNG, you know, to use this new facility. So these are all ways that we're looking at in improving, providing further medical services. You know, with COVID, you know, we're looking at different services that we can provide when it comes to this sector. So yes, there are things that we can look at.
The Minister for the Port is keen for the conference to grow and mature, and that it's not only Gibraltar that's put on the maritime map, but the event promoting it too.